Hello, I'm John Russell. In a recent video, we explored the idea of training pronunciation like an athlete trains for their sport. Athletes have specific warm-ups and then a specific kind of practice to build their skills. Let's explore in a little more detail how you can warm up for speaking practice. Your tongue, lips, and jaw all play a part in your speaking performance. We can get ready for speaking practice by warming up all these parts of the mouth. I'll explain. Let's start with the lips and the jaw. The lips and jaw have to move very far to produce certain vowel sounds, e, u, and a in particular. We can do a kind of circuit, meaning one sound, then another, in a repetitive manner, to improve our ability in these end ranges. Like this. E. Note the corners of my lips are very far apart. Now we move to a different vowel sound. Oo. Note the corners of my lips are very close. Now pay careful attention to my jaw for this vowel sound. Ah. My jaw drops pretty far for that sound. Now, let's put them together in a circuit. E, u, a. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.